Hi guys, welcome back to Zwift. Welcome back to no man's land, or the French maps on Zwift, which is basically, I got a fan in the chat. Thank you, Chuck. Which is basically a town and then a lot of nothing in France. So it's R.G.V. It's the COBBLE Classic. So they Zwift added some cobbles in it, slow us down. That must be the reason why Daniel Turek is in the race. He is a top 10 Zwifter in the world, I believe. So the chances of me winning this is zero. Zero. Nil. So RGV route grand vitesse, or high speed route in proper English. 30 people lined up for this one. And we'll see how it goes. I have to stop talking because last time I just almost missed the start because of that. Right. Just like this. Please like and subscribe. And I see you on the other side. screenshot for Turek.
Thank you. Thank you. Look at that.
Not bad at all. Whew. That last part was as expected. Man. Yeah. There we go. See that? Yeah. The aqueduct sprint. Aqueduct, nothing. Group back together after sprint, I think. And here the squiggly road that goes up, down a bit, and then the sprint at the end. Oh man, not my best ride, but still, a good one. I liked it. It was very nice. All right, that's it. Thank you, most of all, to Chuck for the shout out in the chat. Thank you very much, man. Thank you very much for watching my channel and apparently liking it. So, to the other guys who watched it and aren't subscribed yet, please do subscribe, because I keep on doing this, and maybe we can build a good community of okay Zwifters from all over the world. I like you guys for joining me on this road to destruction. Thank you guys for watching. Again, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.